Buenas noches.
Buenas noches.
Bueno, estoy muy conmovida, profundamente conmovida. My heart is beating really, really strong and loud inside my body. To listen to everyone's speeches is just so moving for my soul and my heart, because we shouldn't be talking about all the solutions, but it's so moving to see how much so many people are moving so strongly to make a change. And we are all trying our best. And we are making this telar, this huge community stronger here. Because after this, then I go back and I will be singing for people with all this information inside my body and my energy. And the way I'm gonna do, we all are gonna do. So this moment gives me so much faith. And I know this is the right place we attend to. We are in the right place here, watching each other's faces, soul, hearts, pain. That empathy that comes after we can see our pain, because we see so many people suffering. And we shouldn't be having these conversations. We should be having other type of conversations. So thank you so much for this huge inspiration that we are giving us to each other, and this energy that we built through these conversations, through these panels, to watching what's going on in the world we're living in right now. So with all these feelings inside my heart, I'm gonna sing a little of this beautiful song, which is very traditional song from Mexico. Probably the mariachi was gonna be here singing this song, which is about this little dog, El Cucurrucucu Paloma. Dicen que por las noches no más se le ven puro llorar. Dicen que no dormía, no más se le ven puro tomar. Juran que el mismo cielo se estremecía al oír su llanto. Cómo sufrió por ella, que hasta la muerte la fue llamando. Ay, 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 ay. Who juran que esta paloma no es otra cosa más que su alma, que todavía le espera a que regrese la desdichada.
Viva la compasión, viva la eloquencia, viva el alma libre. Gracias.